Here's my ribbons. I'm just sorry. These are just random ribbons. Here's a piece of paper. I don't know what I'm doing there. And you see rubberies are bun. Are they bouncy? Yeah, they're bouncy good. I'm gonna show you how to make this. And we can turn it into a bracelet and a ring if you want. But this, you could just put it on your car, keys to your house, whatever. Just like. And I make these little bags and stuff. And in here, there's some stuff in here with prices. And I dropped you guys. I'm sorry. First video when everything ruins. So let me just put you there. Yeah, I was watching videos earlier of. My brother didn't want to change it, so here we go. I'm gonna show you how to make this. So Bam, abracadabra. You're gonna. I'm gonna show you how to make one. Okay, so this is what you need to use. And you can make different boots on my channel. So grab a yellow, twist it three times, 1, 2, 3. Then grab two yellows. Put them up on this like that, and just slide that up. And then do two more yellows, and repeat the step one more time. We need to pause, do so if you need. You're gonna wanna grab this part of the butt, cause you don't count that, you go 1, 2, 3, and then you grab the butt part. You're gonna wanna put it around it again from the start. And then grab three yellows again. And keep on doing this step. Oops, three more times. Phone's about to die. Oh my god. Yeah, don't judge me. I'm doing it on phone. 1, 2. Three. Oh, and on the way, grab 9 green rubber bands, and then you want to grab this part of it. And put it around it, like so. Then grab two yellows. I'm getting my other yellows ready, sorry. So I'm gonna do it one time. two. Three. And then you should have your 9 green rubber bands. Grab one of your rubber bands. Twist it around 3 times. 1. So that's 1. 2. And 3. Then grab 2 rubber bands. Stretch them. Slide them, put that, and like that. Once you do that, you want to let go and slide it down. Then you want to do that step again. I'll do it closer. 1, 2, oops. 1, 2, 3. Grab 2 green rubber bands. Slide it up. Grab them. Put them, pull that down, and over. These are gonna be your leaf. Do one more time. Grab your. I just lost one of my grades, I'm sorry. And then grab it, slide it. And there you have it. Then you actually, I'm going to say 10. And then you're going to grab one green. Hold it up. Slide your leaves on it. Then everything else. You're gonna grab this and slide it through the other piece. I'm sorry. I'm gonna zoom in a little for you guys. Like that, like a keychain almost. Then you wanna grab your gun, slide it over, and like, just make sure you wanna stretch this to the shape you want it, and voila, there you got your pineapple. And yeah, so and like I'm gonna like post more videos and stuff. I'm trying to make stuff today. Like, I'm gonna, after this video I might post another one of how to make more. But I'm going to make one real quick. I'm going to show you how to turn your pineapple into a bracelet and a ring. Woo! So I can make more of these. But I'm going to turn these two in bracelets and rings. So, yeah. Let me get turning them. So what you want to do to make this one into like a bracelet. So I had a yellow bracelet thing laying around. But I'm going to like look for one that will look cute with this. I'm stupid. So with your thing here, you wanna like, I'm sewing. Thank you. Didn't take off her bracelet and hook on to Dean. I'm sorry, I need to cut it. Can you grab the part you took out? Where are the crystals from? There's your pineapple bracelet. If you live in Chicago, then I think I'm Fullerton Pulaski. Fullerton Armitage or Fullerton Pulaski at Chicago. I live on one of those places. I have a big house. My dogs are always out. She's like a gold color. She's always out. And I live next to like a green and blue house that always has chairs outside, and just like scream pineapples, be like pineapples, and I will hear you and I'll come outside and tell me and I'll pay you like whatever you want. The next one, I'm gonna use pink. I slide it into the middle. Sorry, I didn't show you, but like, do this, and then really tired. I'm like at a friendly time. My shirt's so like wrinkled. I'm just trying to.
Can you grab some goldfish, alright?
I'm sorry, I'm just trying to like the music song. You know what? Sorry. But that's gonna be all for today. I'll catch you soon, I'll catch you later. I'm gonna go show you my dogs first. Because, like, they need to be loved. Or, here, let me show you. Because I need to, like, put stuff in. So, my video's not ending. I'm sorry. That was just, like, a little brain. So, here's my little thing. Wait. Ah, the kiss the. Sweet. Yes, I love you. I got the hiccup. I'm sorry, guys. Oh no, just like. Ethan!
Yes?
Give me your gold. Give me the goldfish.
Okay, so you have to put everything to the super. Whole bunch of super.
Super is poison for dogs.
No, it's not. It's only chocolate, Ethan. So you want to grab like your bracelet you made? Well, 10%, I'm sorry. And then like, put it in like, we'll see. Shove it in there and then like, oops. Don't tell Amy, Mom. And then you're gonna wanna like cut that duct tape. I'm gonna be like practicing. I'm gonna try to make teddy bears. Lucy, you wanna go fish? I'm sorry, I went 10 laps. I'm sorry. Well, you know what? This is all. Sorry. Well. Bye now.